Hi, this is Dave Gimberline with Kata for Self-Defense and Shotoru Goshinjutsu. This is a training drill I call the Stair drill, and this is to help you learn to coil your legs. So a lot of us are very tight when we join your feet up. You don't get much of a dynamic from it. I want you to learn to coil where your heel just bounces off your butt. So you're going to do one stair at a time, bounce your heel off your butt, all the way up. Now you're going to do exactly that same drill, but you're going to kick your heel to your butt and take two steps at a time. So maybe start with one foot on, kick your heel to your butt, and I want you to feel that transfer from one step to the next. So I'm going to do this one more time, just to point this out. When my heel comes up and hits my butt, when I'm reaching for the second step, it transfers like a front kick coil. Please use the rails to the next step. This is actually a very steep stairway, steeper than most, but it kind of helps with the coils. So now you're going to do the same drill, but you're not going to put your foot on the step. You're going to pick your leg up to a coil position, and again, use the rail for your stability. Coil, 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 coil. The final stage, if you're comfortable with this part so far, is you're actually going to do a front kick and hold the recoil. So again, hold the rails. Kick. And that completes our stair drill. Thank you. Please like and subscribe.